My first memory of Cher was being with Sonny Bono at the recording studios. And then she started singing background in group, you know, whatever it was. Like she's an unusual talent, incredible, incredible singer. And singing with her was really a gas. I hated to see her retire. There's a chemistry there when I was working with Cher, and it was fun. And she would look at me and give me that little smile, you know, like, and we were singing it so good together. She was just a great, great talent. She's still in Vegas. I'd like to go see her again.
You were on the show the last time?
Yeah.
There was a song that I wanted to do with you?
Yeah.
Remember what it was?
All I really want to do is, baby, be friends with you. Okay. I don't want to compete with you, be or cheat or mistreat you, simplify you, classify you, deny, defy or mystify you.
Your kid.